The Nordic Showdown is one of these special events where CrossFitters will get together, they'll compete in good spirits, but you're also going to find people who voluntarily get out of bed at 4 a.m. in the morning, make their way out there, have a cup of coffee, and then help make this thing come together. Sacrificing their time just to contribute to a greater cause, which is a community that genuinely loves them.
The Nordic Showdown started back in 2009. In the parking lot. It was a one-day event and we had 30 participants, and since then we've evolved and made the event bigger and better in every way we can. The level of fitness and athleticism back then is not even comparable to today. How does it feel now to watch it burn?
I think people wasn't quite understanding how big the competition was, actually.
We've had 5 years to gain experience and know-how. Imagine you've rigged a living room domino with 10,000 bricks, and you flip the first and you see the thing go exactly as planned.
I think that what makes CrossFit special is shared suffering. Everybody goes through it. I mean, you go to the Nordic Showdown and you're going to see people in the crowd who know exactly how hard it is to do the things that the guys out there are actually doing. So it's shared suffering and understanding of what these guys had to sacrifice to get there. That, I think, is CrossFit, along with the community, of course. The fact that you genuinely, honestly want people to succeed.
This year's Nordic Showdown was at a very high level in every regard.
If you're a girl, if you're a boy, if you're 15, if you're 80, if you've got a bad knee or an injured shoulder, CrossFit's for you if you want functional movement.